Hello guys, welcome back to my channel, Phonics Creation. So today I have you with me, my best friend Crystal.
Hey dear, why are you calling me Crystal? Even though I have a really pretty nickname, that's Tweezer.
Oh, I'm sorry Tweezer, I almost forgot that we have such cute nicknames. You are Tweezer and I am Scissor, and together we can create so many creative things, right?
Yes, Scissor.
What I'm gonna make today?
Should we really tell them?
Tweezer, let's give them a hint. You know what? My subscribers were so sweet. They really love any musical instruments which I make. So you know today I'm making another musical instrument. So now can you tell them?
Okay, let me guess now. You've already made a piano, guitar, nadaswaram and tawil, veena, and I guess harmonium. So, I guess you're going to make a tabla.
Oh my god, Tweezer, you guessed it right. Yes, today I'm gonna make the musical instrument which is tabla.
Hello guys, I'm tabla.
It was nice meeting your tabla. Scissor, can you now show us how you created it?
Yeah, sure, Tweezer. You and my dear subscribers, they all want to see how I made it. So, without further ado, let's get on into the video. Let's go!
So, for this you'll need cardboard, paper clip, foam sheet and paints. So, as you can see, I've taken these cardboard cutouts over here. And one is large and one is small in size. And few circle cutouts and rings too.
Thank you.
As you can see, this is how it looks right now. And now for the second tableau also, I'll just do the same thing as well. Paper strip, and on top of the coiling and the rolls. So this is how it looks right now. You can just see it and make the way you want. So on top of the rolls it will go like this, and now I'll just paint the second strip too. So once that is done, now again I'm going to stitch some circles over here, white one first and then black one. Okay, so this is how the tabla looks right now. Now I'll just take these rings, which are also dried now, and now I'll paint this in a bright red shade. So this is done now. Now I'll just take the cream paint, and you can also take the golden one, and you just have to draw some slanting lines over here. So this is how it looks, guys. Now this is the stand for the tabla. Now you can place your tabla on top of the rings. And this is how it looks, guys. As you can see, the tabla is now ready. So guys, this is the final video of tabla. I hope you liked it. I really liked it, and I hope so you also. So without further ado, let's end this video right now, and we'll be back with another interesting video. So till next time, bye bye.
activity, and I wrote there that what you want to see next, which was DIY miniature tabla and DIY miniature hand pump. So I saw there are many people who want to see a DIY miniature hand pump. So please tell them.
Yes, sister.